Start with some breaking news this morning. According to the U.S. Geological Survey, a magnitude 4.0 earthquake happened early this morning, and this is near Kilauea on Hawaii Island. Now, there is no tsunami warning for Hawaii, and at this time, there are no reports of any damage. Again, there has been an earthquake near Kilauea, but there is no tsunami warning.